A jackknife tractor trailer accident happening around 4:30 this morning still has the northbound lanes of I-95 closed between Northwest 151st Street and the Golden Glades. Very heavy delays on the approach. Now go back to Northwest 95th Street, and all traffic on the approach is being forced to exit at Northwest 151st. My suggestion to those watching would be to avoid the northbound lanes altogether. Take Northwest 27th Avenue or Northeast 6th Avenue instead.